Allow me to demonstrate my skill.
Just demonstrating exactly what not to do in situations like this. Not so fast. It appears I have an idiot's array. Name's Calrissian. Lando Calrissian. Now please, introduce me to my new droid. Now whatever I say, just play along. If a comet hits, the ship has escape pods. Good to see you again, Asmorian. Her name is Hera. As always, Asmorian, a pleasure doing business with you. Hera is following the plane. What we should be doing if we want to get her back.
You've been in worse situations than this before.
Hera is following the plan, which is what we should be doing if we want to get her back. I told her to take the escape pod. Weren't you paying attention? Don't worry. The Imperials are scanning for equipment, machinery. But our girl here is 100% organic. Their scanners won't detect her, so long as your ship can mask its signature. Morrigan? This is just a temporary setback, Lobot. No need to worry. Allow me to demonstrate my skill. Just demonstrating exactly what not to do in situations like this. As Morrigan? Everything that goes on, except that you let Asmorrigan live. That'll be a problem for me later.
Of course I will.
That's why I didn't pay them. A gambler never shows his cards. Till we meet again. Well done. Hold them in the security tower. And keep it quiet. Move.
There's still a chance to save Han at the east platform. Such a small word.
I'm more of a galactic entrepreneur.
Attention, this is Lando Calrissian. Attention, the Empire is taking control of the city. I advise everyone to leave before more Imperial troops arrive. This way.
Leia! Go!
Look, someone's up there. Okay, let's go. All right, Chewie, let's go.
Job of the Hutt and that bounty hunter, we'll contact you. Princess, we'll find Han. I promise.
This is most unlike you.
Allow me to demonstrate my skill.
Just demonstrating exactly what not to do in situations like this.
our way.
This is just a temporary setback. No need to worry.
Shoot again.
Allow me to demonstrate my skill. Just demonstrating exactly what not to do in situations like this.
Let's get out of here before we're blasted.
Is this seat taken?
Come join us, Han. Lando Calrissian. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Better luck next time, Lando. Is this seat taken?
Come join us, Han. Lando Calrissian. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Can't win them all, Han.
Listen, Lando, I need help getting to Kessel. There's a huge supply of coaxium waiting for us there. You in?
Count me in. I'm sure my transportation will meet your expectations.
Whoa. Very impressive ship, Lando. Maybe you should let the best pilot in the galaxy give her a spin.
Best pilot in the galaxy? You're already looking at it. Destination set for Kessel. Jumping to light speed in 3, 2, 1.
So, tell me, Lando, what exactly do you need so many capes for?
Stick around long enough, Han, and I might just let you know. Allow me to demonstrate my skill. Just demonstrating exactly what not to do in situations like this.
Ball saved. Stay focused.
Thank you.
Let's see how handy you are with that pistol of yours, Lando.
You set them up, I'll shoot them down.
This awful planet once.
And I ain't gonna be able to fly us out of here. I need you to pilot the Falcon. Just be careful.
No cause for concern, but a Star Destroyer appears to be targeting us. Hold on, folks. This could get bumpy. Just a minor scratch. That was not my fault. Sorry, my bad, just a minor scratch. Thought we were in trouble there for a second, but it's fine. We're fine.
L3, you might want to try and stop those droids from smashing themselves to pieces. They aren't listening, L3. Maybe we should just get going and leave them to it. Come on, L3. You did all you could. But we need to get moving again.
How many times are we going to do this, Lando?
I looked over Torrin's plan. It's a quick job. The payoff is huge, and we'll be able to keep a good chunk of it. It won't just get us back to level. We'll be ahead.
So Torrin doesn't know who owns this thing?
Nah, just some piece of rich Imperial scum. Look, whatever. We got the ship. It's ours now. Whoever owned it before, that's not our problem.
Yeah.
3? They sent 3 Star Destroyers? Can you imagine how much this thing must be worth?
To us? Nothing once we are dead. Tractor beams. 2 of the Star Destroyers are trying to lock in on us.
Perfect. Feed the coordinates to my piloting computer.
There. Got it. Like I said, no problem.
Let's get Lobot to the Bacta tank. Don't worry about the twins. I don't think I've ever seen them happy. Smuggler? Such a small word. I'm more of a galactic entrepreneur. Twins have been corrupted by the Sith artifact. We need to defeat them to get off this ship.
Blasters. You were bluffing your entire life.
Bluffing doesn't work if people know you're bluffing. Everyone knows Lando Calrissian doesn't fight. He gets by on charm, luck. Only ones who know different are dead. I know what she means to you. I'll take good care of her. She won't get a scratch. Admiral, we're in position. All fighters accounted for. All right. Stand by. Break off the attack. The shield is still up. Fighters coming in. This is just a temporary setback, Lobot. No need to worry.
Shoot again.
Allow me to demonstrate my skill. Just demonstrating exactly what not to do in situations like this.
All safe. Stay focused.
A quick hand of Sabacc? I hate to leave so early and take your credits, gentlemen, but something's come up requiring my immediate attention. Until next time. Break off the attack. The shield is still up. Fighters coming in. Thank you. let me down. Red group, gold group, all fighters, follow me. Now lock on to the strongest power source. It should be the power generator. Split up and head back to the surface. See if you can get a few of those TIE fighters to follow you.
Kickback activated.
All right, Wedge. Go for the power regulator on the North Tower. Small work. I'm more of a galactic entrepreneur. Let's get that safely stowed away. One more and we can get out of here.
This is most unlike you.
Shoot again.
Allow me to demonstrate my skill. Just demonstrating exactly what not to do in situations like this.
Let's go! Engine start! Watch out for the Imperial resistance!
Earned me a tidy little sum, but let's get back to more important matters. Smuggler? Such a small word. I'm more of a galactic entrepreneur.
This seat taken?
Come join us, Han. Lando Calrissian. Pleased to make your acquaintance. Can't win them all, Han.
Listen, Lando, I need help getting to Kessel. There's a huge supply of coaxium waiting for us there. You in?
Count me in. I'm sure my transportation will meet your expectations.
Whoa. Very impressive ship, Lando. Maybe you should let the best pilot in the galaxy give her a spin.
Best pilot in the galaxy? You're already looking at it.
So, tell me, Lando, what exactly do you need so many capes for?
Stick around long enough, Han, and I might just let you know.